Okay, now we will use the TX2. Diagnostic.
Okay, TX3 and engine.
Industrial engine, Euro 3, and this one, two crack and crack, yes, and break. Okay, now we connect the diagnostic for the SK-200-9.
Tell our customer of the DPF program.
Trip here. Okay, and manual. And DPR, okay.
Monitor data.
Okay. At all.
Yes. Okay. There's some data.
Okay. Now we see this one. The speed is near. The commonary pressure and commonary pressure is okay. It's the same.